The 1995 Citadel Bulldogs football team represented the Citadel, the Military College of South Carolina, in the 1995 NCAA Division I-AA football season. Charlie Taaffe served as head coach for the ninth season. The Bulldogs played as members of the Southern Conference and played home games at Johnson Hagood Stadium.